So when you start talking about where's the money coming from, the question is this mayor incompetent? And she is.
If being incompetent, being an incompetent mayor means cleaning the streets, means getting crime down, it means making sure that the Department of Violence Prevention is fully serviced, then I am guilty of that. And I call me incompetent all day long. But remember, those are my results.